अस्सलाम वालेकुम। सी मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर आस्किंग मी सर हाउ टू अप्लाई फॉर री वैल्युएशन। सी वेरी सिंपल, फर्स्ट यू ओपन राजीव गांधी यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ हेल्थ एंड ऑफिशियल पेज। जस्ट यू क्लिक फॉर ऑनलाइन पेमेंट, यू आर ऑब्जर्विंग योर ऑनलाइन पेमेंट, क्लिक हियर। देन यू गो फॉर द कॉलेज फी एप्लीकेशन एडमिशन एंड हेल लेंथ। एंड हियर यू गो फॉर कलेक्शन टाइप, सेलेक्ट कलेक्शन टाइप। हियर यू हैव टू कलेक्ट स्टूडेंट फी कलेक्शन। Then student fee collection, here we have to collect a student fee collection examination. Then you give submit. After that you write your student name. For an example, I will write here 5 rows. Then institution name, means your college name. For an example, I will write here ELN Rao Ayurvedic Medical College. Then you go for your Aadhaar card. Then student registration number, I will write here 20P4623. Then number of copies, means you want one subject or two subject, means if you are having doubt, sir, I will get more marks in this subject particular, like in third semester, sir, I will get more marks in microbiology, sir, so I want to take revaluation, or I want to take a soft photocopy of the microbiology, only one subject, means you press here one, sorry, here, where number of copies one, or if you want two subject, means you can click here two. Mobile number, here you have to give your mobile number. Then email id, then nationality Indian, then type of service, here type of service you have to go for photocopy of answer sheets per subject. Then faculty, pharmacy, then course here undergraduate UG, see 250 rupees per subject. Then go for proceed. After some seconds you will get some payment methods, like payment amount 250 rupees. Here you can pay through credit card, debit card, other debit card, or internet banking. Just by clicking this internet banking, you will get some of the banks. Go through your banks, then if select your bank, see here the payment, select your bank, then make the payment. This is the simple procedure, and in 1 week or 2 week you will get your answer sheet soft copy. Okay, 1 week or 2 week to your mobile number they will send, or to your email number, and also for your college. Okay, so this is the procedure. See, you apply only if you are 110% sure that sir, I will get good marks here, sir, definitely I will get, then only you go for further procedure, because the further procedure is a very lengthy procedure. So you take the soft copy, no worry, but you discuss with your class teacher, discuss with your respective subject teacher, sir, I have wrote this answer, is this correct or not, you discuss with them. If they allow you to go for further process, to go ahead for the revaluation, then only you go. Unnecessary, don't go, please. Maximum they won't give you marks. It's request to you all. Okay, so better you study this time, do hard work, inshallah next time you will pass your subject. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.